How to do the lunge to eagle movement. Holding a dumbbell in one hand, and you can either balance on your foot or you can hold on to something for some balance with that left hand, you know, just drop it. So you're going from a reverse lunge, and then you're going into an eagle where you're reaching those hands for the ground. Now, this whole movement, you're driving through the heel. You're focusing on keeping your balance, obviously, but toes, knees, ankles, hips, everything needs to be parallel. Now, as you come down and you come up, think about that glute stretching, and that's how you're going to keep it in your glutes more so than in your quads, though you will feel it there as well.